Hello guys, and today we're gonna play Yandere Simulator. I already started playing, and I recorded for about 2 hours, and then something ended up being wrong with the video. So basically, the whole 2 hours of recording is useless, and I'm not gonna exactly start again, but I didn't get really much far on the first part. So I'm gonna try recording now and seeing how far we get. So let's get started. Now I pray that this doesn't happen again. So we're gonna just do this real quick. Where's my cursor? Gonna check. Okay, we are good. Just gonna check one more time because I really don't want anything to happen. Actually, really quick. Actually, no, I'm not gonna plug my controller in because last time it messed it up. Continue. Take photo and camera. We got F as attack, D move, S move, A and W, E to confirm, R to pick up, T to spawn trail, which I don't know what that is. Drop case, equip weapon is 1, 2. We know 1 is hide weapon, 2 is equipped, and 3 is equipped. Escape is quit, which we're not gonna have to do that. Now, 1 second, guys. I'm once again going to check. All right, we are good. My fault.
I'm sorry.
I'm not your personal alarm clock, you know. You can't rely on me to wake you up every day.
I'm sorry. If it bothers you so much, maybe we should stop walking to school together.
No, that's not what I... Just forget it, okay? Anyway, I want you to meet me on the school rooftop at lunchtime. Got it?
Huh? Why?
Stop being so difficult! Just be there, alright? And don't keep me waiting.
Okay, okay. I'll be there.
Good!
What do you need?
Schemes. No longer available.
You don't have enough points. You don't have enough points to afford that.
All right, I gotta get points now.
What do you need?
Picture. There you go.
What do you need?
You're in my personal space.
Oh, my bad. Jeez. She's not very happy. Isn't that what I think it is? Thank you.
What do you need?
Okay, I got 10. 10 points. I can kidnap her. Find her.
What do you need?
First, I'm gonna go to the list. We gotta find that girl that.
Guy has a ponytail. I think boys with glasses are super cute.
Are you?
And if a guy has
okay?
piercings? excuse me? We're trying to have a private conversation here. Never mind. We'll just talk later.
What do you need? Pleasure doing business with you.
How do I kidnap? Be like, hey.
What do you need?
Thank you.
I told you to stop calling me, you creep! How many times do I have to say it? I'm not interested! If you don't stop bothering me, I'm gonna call the cops and... Wait, what? Are you serious? Okay, fine. I won't call the police. Look, this is a bad time for me. We'll talk about this later. Just don't do anything rash, okay? Why did something like this have to happen?
Why, hello there. Okay, 7:45. We're gonna go to a school class. Each club room, but each drop room station. So it's nice, likes and dislikes. I need to pick something easier.
What do you need? Pleasure doing business with you.
This is something I can do. Speak to every student in school and gossip. Hello. I can't talk to you. Oh, sorry. Thank you. just really love art. Can you relate to that at all? For the moment someone says that they actually don't care. Cool, no cap. I just really like science, yeah. So if I get to know their likes, I can get to know their dislikes, and then use that to make them go down more. Thank you.
What do you need? Okay, Osana. It's time. You can do this.
I have to write a report about one of Japan's first emperors, but there's almost no information about him online. How am I supposed to write a report about this guy if there's only, like, one paragraph about him on Hyapedia? This is seriously stressing me out. What am I supposed to do if the internet fails me? Really? You have an idea? If it works out, please let me know. Quit it!
Oh no, he's a bully, definitely for sure.
I don't care what you think.
Well, goodness me.
You're one of those types, aren't you? You see a bad boy and you think you're gonna be the one to fix him. Am I right? You think you're gonna turn me into a fine, upstanding citizen, don't you? Well, look. I ain't broken and you ain't my type. So whatever fantasy you got in your head, it's not gonna happen. Screw off. Why are you still here? Damn, you're stubborn as hell. I'll say it again. I don't want you around me. The only thing I want right now is a smoke. What? I wasn't... Whatever. Do what you like. I don't care.
Salutations.
Goodbye.
Parting is such sweet sorrow.
What can I help you with? Don't misbehave.
What do you need?
Class. place once.
What do you need?
Hello.
have to write a report about one of Japan's first emperors, but there's almost no information about him online. How am I supposed to write a report about this guy if there's only, like, one paragraph about him on Hyapedia? This is seriously stressing me out. What am I supposed to do if the internet fails me?
Okay.
Really? You have an idea? If it works out, please let me know.
That's where I'm going to end it off today, guys, and we're going to see how far we can get the next day.